On the breaking news we've been following in Canyon Country, where an LA County fire truck hit a car. It happened at Soledad Canyon Road and Shangri-La Drive around 9:30 this morning. The fire truck reportedly swerved to avoid a crash involving another vehicle and then struck a different car. Instead, the driver of the car that was struck was hospitalized for treatment of unknown injuries.